right now, breaking news, first alert this Friday evening. Evacuations in one Sacramento neighborhood after PG&E crews broke a gas main. It happened this afternoon near Lawrence and Stockton Boulevard. That is where KCRA3's Mike DeSell joins us live with what happened. Mike.
And still feeling the effects of this continuing gas leak over here. Stockton Boulevard remains shut down. Come back over this way. The fire department remains on scene. And in between PG&E and the gas leak, in fact, at this hour, you can still hear the hissing of that gas leak, all because a PG&E crew hit their own gas line. Now, this leak now well into its fourth hour. A PG&E maintenance crew broke one of their own 4-inch gas distribution lines. Now, a spokesperson says that PG&E is investigating to try and answer, how is it that PG&E, they broke their own PG&E line? Meanwhile, a shopping center next door on Stockton Boulevard is evacuated as a precaution.
All of a sudden, we were working and said, hey, you have to get out from here.
What's it feel like knowing you're so close to a gas leak?
Yeah, it's kind of scary.
Since it's the fire department and the police department, I didn't ask a lot of questions. I just evacuated.
And back here live again, you are looking at the crews who continue to work to try and cap off the gas distribution line where this leak is. PG&E says it will be roughly 7:15 tonight before they're able to even cap off the gas line. And then after that, it's going to be a couple more hours before they can repair the road and get Stockton Boulevard reopened down here. But the important thing to keep in mind with all of this, according to PG&E, is the fact that because this is a distribution line and not a transmission line, there is a minimal risk of explosion, and the danger here is also minimal because a lot of this gas is simply just dissipating right at the point where it is hissing. So if you come around this way, you're still going to see a lot of activity in this parking lot, cars moving, people walking around, because the danger is not that elevated, except right at the point of that gas leak. The bottom line, going to be several more hours before this part of Stockton Boulevard reopened. Live in South Sacramento, Mike DeSell, KCRA3 report.
Yeah, Mike, and again, for people, again, that's out there, Stockton and Lawrence, so try and avoid that for the next few hours. Mike, thank